How do you make a bar clickable in Tableau? In this example, I have two bar charts, one by business line and one by product. If I click on one of the business line bars, it filters the product bar chart, so it's clickable. Let's take a look at how to do this in Tableau. If this is your first time here, make sure you like and subscribe for more Tableau content. By default, everything in Tableau in a dashboard is not clickable. If I click on anything, nothing's going to happen. In order to make it clickable, I need to change it as a filter. The easiest way to do that is to click this filter button on the sheet, and the bar chart becomes clickable. Go ahead and click business line. And you'll see that the bar chart below was filtered. You can also add clickable charts by clicking on dashboard actions. Let's click on only this sheet, add action. I want to add a filter. So I want when the second bar chart, this is the bottom one, is clicked, and the top one is affected. I'm going to run on select and show all values when it's cleared. Click OK to see what that does. Now when I click on product, it filters down to only that product. That product is only sold in business line 5. And that's how you make bars clickable in Tableau. Hope this helps.